inside of me, that I didn't reveal it unto my servant the prophet.
Yes.
All right. He said, I reveal your secret stuff to them.
Yes.
Hello, thanks of God. Uh-huh. See, people think they're getting away with this.
Yeah.
God said, I'll show it to the prophet if you don't come out of it.
Uh-huh.
He said, if you don't stop it, you don't come out of it, I'll reveal it unto the pastor.
Yeah.
He said, I take that secret stuff. You think I'm going to know how to do it. You think you're going to do it. You think I'm going to do it.
My God.
And he'll pray with all my ways. So in other words, there ain't nothing I can do, nothing I got, nothing that he don't already know about. So I might as well confess the Lord, but heal me. Blood out my
iniquity.
I'll take away my transgression. Stevie, tell me, God, save me. A clean heart. And renew me a right spirit, God.
Yeah.
Oh, God, please. I messed up, man. Oh, please don't catch your Holy Spirit away from me.
Yeah.
In a lot of words, God cried out for mercy. God, I'm a man with some wicked desire. I'm a man with a wrong desire. But if you please, be merciful to me. Take it away.
Yeah.
Now,